us. You're listening to Wouldn't You Know It, the Pirate Radio Podcast with Paranoid Insomniacs. I'll tell you what, New York. Let's get dark. Now, I know what you're saying.
Adrian. Jesus, Ricky, you're usually such a... I would say it's nice to meet you. But is it? I mean, survival is really the question. Nice just isn't relevant anymore. I'll just say that my honest feeling is that it's useful to meet you. Because we need things done.
You looking for
anything? The truth is, we won't be able to do it without you. That's an objective fact, not any kind of compliment, by the way.
Know they locked up a bunch of sick people in there.
If I don't have it, you don't need it.
Trying to treat the sick, trying to maintain at least some
vestige. See you later.
Order, we're forced to run for their lives because order could not be maintained. The center would not hold. We know they left those
best prices, best gear. Come and take a
look. Who remained? Who swarmed in to take advantage? Who, if anyone, controlled this unmapped terra incognita? The deepest, darkest island in our city. All of this.